had to take the decision about whether I wanted to plunge in and be an independent producer myself. It was always an aspiration, and then to start 2017 with Roy Kapoor Films, where the idea really was for me to be able to focus on creating, you know, content that would be able to reach out to all of India as well as the world. Hi, I'm Siddharth Roy Kapoor, and I'm happy to be on the digital cover of Entrepreneur India in December 2022.